Video test number 3 for ES1. My name is Trevor. Let's introduce ourselves. What's your name?
My name is Tuấn.
Tuấn, how old are you?
I'm 9 years old.
And what's your favorite color?
My favorite color is red.
Good. And how's the weather today? How's the weather today?
It's rainbow.
Raining, good. And where are you from?
I'm from Minh.
Good, nice to meet you. Let's talk a bit about our family. What about your family? How many people are in your family? How many people are in your family? How many people are in your family? Do you have any brothers or sisters?
No.
Okay. So how many people are in your family?
It's 4 people in my family.
Okay, 4 people in your family. Who are they?
It's dad, mom, baby brothers, and me.
Okay. How old's your baby brother?
Six years old,
okay. And is he older or younger than you? Is your baby brother older than you or younger than you? How old are you?
I'm 9 years old.
And how old is he? Your baby brother? Okay, so he is younger than you, right? Okay, let's talk about your favorite animal. What's your favorite animal?
My favorite animal is tiger.
Okay, and what about your favorite toy? What's your favorite toy?
My favorite toy is puzzle.
Is what, sir?
Puzzle.
Is a puzzle. Okay, good. What's your favorite food? Okay, good. Let's talk about animals. Do you like animals?
Yes.
And let's talk about these animals. What's this one called?
It's snake.
What about this one?
It's rabbit.
This one?
It's dog.
This one?
It's monkey.
This one?
It's elephant.
And this one?
It's giraffe.
Can you describe the giraffe for me, please? Can you describe the giraffe? What color is the giraffe?
Giraffe color yellow and brown.
Okay, it's yellow and brown. Good. Tell me something about the giraffe. How many ears does it have?
It's apple.
Okay. What else about the giraffe can you tell me? Anything special? Does it have a tail?
No.
Okay. What else can we say about the giraffe? Anything else? Has the giraffe got a long nose?
No.
Okay. All right, let's talk about the dog. What can you tell me about the dog? What color is the dog?
It's orange.
Good. And how many legs does it have? How many legs does the dog have? It has 4 legs, okay. Anything else about the dog? Do you have a dog?
No.
Okay, do you have any pets?
No.
Let's talk about food. What's your favorite food? See any spaghetti on here?
No.
Okay, there's no spaghetti, so if you could eat spaghetti, which one would you pick from this picture?
Pizza.
Pizza, good. What's this one?
Bread.
Good, and this one?
Juice.
What about here?
Fish.
Okay, this one?
Chocolate.
And this one?
Fried chicken.
Fried chicken, okay, good. So you like pizza. Good. Is there any food you really hate? Is there any food you don't like?
Yogurt.
Yogurt. Okay, good. Let's look at this bedroom. Tell me what you see in the bedroom. How do we know it's a bedroom? Okay, what do we see in the picture? What color is the bedroom?
It's blue.
Okay, how do we know it's a bedroom? What is there that says this is a bedroom, not a kitchen? What's this?
It's pillow.
Where is the pillow? Okay, so this is a bed, right? Yeah, I'm waiting for you to say bed. What else do you see in the bedroom?
It's pillow.
Okay, there's pillow. How many pillows do you see?
There are two.
Two pillows. What else do you see? What other things do you see in the bedroom? There's a bed, there's pillows. Balls. How many balls are there?
There are five balls.
Where are the balls?
They are on the ground.
They're on the
ground.
On the ground, on the floor. Okay, on the floor. What else do you see in the picture? Do you see a desk?
No.
Okay, what else do you see? Is there anything interesting on the ceiling? Okay, what color is the floor? It's brown. Okay. What color are the wardrobes? What color are the wardrobes?
Yellow and blue.
Okay, yellow and blue. I would say blue with a yellow handle. Okay, what's this part of the room? Okay, it's a bookshelf, there's a chair with a jacket over it, there's a desk, a sun, and some children's tubs to make it look like clouds on the ceiling and some raindrops on the wall, okay? All right, let's talk about numbers. What's this one? This one. Okay, so this is 12 and this is 12, right? What's this one? Okay, what's this one? All right, good. Now, let's talk about some animals that we know. Can an elephant fly?
No.
Okay, can a bird fly?
Yes.
Can a fish climb?
No.
Can a fish swim?
Yes.
Can a monkey fly?
No.
Can a monkey swim?
No.
What can the monkey do? What can the elephant do? Walk, right? Walk. Okay, good. Let's look at these pictures. If you see this guy playing football, what would you say?
Let's play ball.
Okay, what about this one with the chicken? Good. What about when you see this picture? What's this?
Zoo.
Okay, what do you say?
Let's go to the zoo.
Good. And what if we saw this last one?
Let's make
a sandcastle. Okay, here we have some words that are all chopped up. Let's look at this C, C, H, T, H, H, and SH and join them to some other letters. What can we make? So what if we take the C? What can we add to the C to make a word? Okay, we have CH. What can we add to the C to make a word? The CH to make a word. What words can you make?
C
and H. Okay, here we are, C and H. What word can we add it to over here? What letters can we add it to over here? So we have CH. What can we put with CH to make a word? Well, we have C-H-O-P, chop. We have H-I-P, hip. H-O-T, hot. H-O-P, hop. What about T-H, th? What can we add to it to make a word? Think. Okay, good. What about this one? Shh. What can we add to it to make a word? So we have shh and what?
Ship.
Okay, good. What about this H? What can we say? Hand. Okay, good. What about this C? What can we say? C and this one, what is it? Can. Okay, let's move on to some spelling. Okay? I want you to spell these words I tell you. Yogurt. Yogurt. I don't like yogurt, he said. Yogurt. Do you know how to spell it? Okay, let's try a different one in that one. Meat. I like to eat meat sometimes.
M-I-A-T.
How about monkey?
M-O-N-K-I-E.
What about cupboard? The plates are in the cupboard. Cupboard. Okay, we'll try a different one from that one. Blanket. Give me the blanket. I'm cold.
B-L-A-N-K-E-T.
Okay. Walk. Let's go for a walk. Good. Crab. I like to eat crab.
C-R-I-B.
All right. Thank you very much.